Hi, in this video, I'll teach you how to create spinning gears animation in PowerPoint. I'm Ram Gopal from PresoTraining.com, a site that offers creative presentation ideas for trainers. The effect you will learn to create today looks like this. On a click, you can see that the gears are rotating and they will keep on rotating till the time I go to the next slide. I'll show you how to create this interesting effect from scratch. Here I am on a new slide, and the first step is to get the gears in place. So let us go to the Insert tab in PowerPoint ribbon, go to the SmartArt tool. Under Relationship, you will find this option called as Gear option. I'm going to click OK, and here I have the gears in place. Now I'm going to do a bit of adjustments here. I'm going to first convert this into shapes. So I have selected the bounding box. I have clicked on the bounding box here. That automatically takes me to this option called Design tab in PowerPoint ribbon. If not, please click on the Design tab in PowerPoint ribbon. Then go to Convert and say Convert to Shapes. Now that converts a SmartArt graphic into auto shapes. Now it still is a group, so we need to ungroup this. So I'm going to right click, go to Group, and say ungroup. Now all the individual elements are ungrouped. Now I'm going to click on these arrows and we don't want them here, so I've deleted them. Now in the example that I showed you, I have created hollow gears here, and that is very, very simple. All I need to do is to go to Auto Shapes menu, pick up the oval tool from basic shapes, draw a circle and place this right in the middle of the gear shape that you have. You select the gear shape first, hold the shift button down, and then click on the circle that you drew just now. Go to Format, go to Merge Shapes, and say Shape Subtract. So just click on Subtract, and that is how you create the hollow gears. And you can do that for the rest of the other gears as well. I am not going to do them now to save you some time. So this is how you get your gears in place. The next and very important thing is to know how to apply spin animation to these three shapes. I'm going to select all three shapes while holding the shift button down. Let me go to the Animations tab in PowerPoint ribbon. I'm going to click to expand this particular options here. There is a small little arrow which points down in this case. And you can see that expands the various options available for animation. I'm going to go to the emphasis option, and in emphasis, I'm going to take this option called spin animation. And that is how the spin animation is applied. You can see that not all the gears need to rotate in the same direction. Some of the gears have to rotate in counterclockwise direction because these are rotating in the clockwise direction. So let us pick up the gear that needs to rotate in counterclockwise option, and then go to Effect options here and click on counterclockwise. So while these two gears rotate clockwise, this one would rotate counterclockwise. So the gears look far more realistic. Now let us go to the slideshow mode and see how this operates. On a click, you can see that all three gears are rotating. The only problem is, after a little time, these gears seem to stop. We want these gears to rotate endlessly till the time we go to the next slide. So how do we get that option going? It's very simple. Let us go to the animation pane option here, and that opens up this animation pane which shows the various animations that are in play on the slide. I'm going to select all the three animations. All three are spin animations. I held the shift button down as I selected all three animations. There's a small arrow here, which is to the right corner of this animation event. I'm going to click on this. So that opens up this drop-down menu. Let us go to the timing option there, and that gives me this floating dialog box. In that, you can see that there is an option called repeat. I can click and open this drop-down menu. I can choose the option called until end of slide. You can choose to have as many number of rotations that you want. If it is three rotations, four rotations, or until next click, you have all kinds of options available. You can even enter your own number here, so you can have the repetitions happening in just that many times that you define here. So I'm going to choose this option called until end of slide, and I'm going to say OK. Now this animation will keep happening, as you can see here, till the time we go to the next slide. Let us go to the slideshow option, and the moment I click, the animation starts, and that will go on endlessly till I go to the next slide. You can also arrange it in such a way that instead of me clicking and having this animation started, I can have the animation happen automatically. For that, all I need to do is to go to start. Instead of saying on click, I say with previous. When I go to the slideshow mode, I don't even have to click. The animation starts automatically. Now, what are some of the applications of spinning gear animation? I'm going to show you some example templates taken from our complete trainers bundle, where I used the animation of spinning gears. You can see that there are quite a few animations that have been applied to this to various elements here. First, let us see how the spinning gear animations explain the concept of working together. On a click, I bring in the first spinning gear that represents team 1. Then another spinning gear is brought to the scene which represents team 2. Then the third team, and then the fourth team. And here we are able to explain the concept of working together using spinning animation. Let me show you another template. This one explains the concept of getting teams to work together. Here I have team A, team B, team C, and then I bring in the gears for each of the teams, and they move closer and then they start working together. Now, this is a variation. Now, as you can see, Complete Trainers Bundle provides you tons of different options with advanced animations to help you communicate any concept you want. You will learn more details about Complete Trainers Bundle by clicking on the link in the description area below this video. These templates allow you to create training presentations that are highly engaging and memorable for the audience. Let me show you another template from Complete Trainers Bundle. This template helps us communicate the concept of idea to execution. First, we talk about the idea generation stage. Then we talk about the execution stage. So on click 1, I bring in idea 1. Then on the next click, I bring in idea 2, and then idea 3. As you can see, this allows me enough amount of time to give details about each of these ideas to my audience. Of course, I can replace this text with the original idea, the actual idea that I want to talk about. Once I finish talking about the idea generation stage, then I click, and then you can see that I go to the next object, which is about execution. The gears come into place, and now I can talk about the execution phase of this particular idea. Isn't this interesting? All this is ready-made available in our Complete Trainers Bundle. By the way, Complete Trainers Bundle is a collection of 4,022 top quality templates that are created using cutting-edge NeuroSlide design system. Let me show you one final example of spinning gears. Here we show the concept of alignment of processes. Each of these gears represents a process, and we show how the various processes can work together. I hope you learned how to create spinning gear animations in this video. You also saw a number of applications of spinning gear animations as well. If you want to learn more such interesting tips, tricks, and techniques in PowerPoint, then I highly recommend you take a look at our Ram Gopal's PowerPoint Mastery Program. Ram Gopal's PowerPoint Mastery Program is arguably the most comprehensive PowerPoint training online. There is no other book or course, either online or offline, that teaches you the kind of advanced tips, tricks, and techniques that I teach you in Ram Gopal's PowerPoint Mastery Program. If you're a trainer or a course creator who wants to make over your boring training slides into something more interesting and memorable for your audience, then please click on the No More button here to check out more details about our PowerPoint Mastery Program. I'll also leave a link to the program in the description area below this video. Before we close this video, just one more thing. Do you want to know how to make your training slides creative and interesting even if your topic is dry and boring? Then please click on the button here to sign up for a fun 7-day email course. It's a totally free course, and if you're a trainer or a course creator, you cannot afford to miss this interesting email course. I'll see you on the inside.